Thursday's Daily Zap on NBA.com. A look back at a three-game schedule across the league. We get you started with a good one at Madison Square between the Knicks and the Heat. Miami had beaten New York 7 consecutive times heading into this matchup and looked like they might be running away with this one early. Dwayne Wade, LeBron James, 7-time All-Stars named starters on Thursday night. Amari Stoudemire named a starter as well for the East. He had 24 points and 8 rebounds in this one. Wade with 34 and a career-high 16 rebounds. Knicks showing some fight late. Landry Fields and Danilo Gallinari hitting big shots down the stretch as the Knicks end that 7-game slide and hand the Heat their 5th loss in 6 tries. Mavs and Rockets, this one State Fair ugly. At the start, Dallas led by as many as 25 points in the first half. The Rockets, however, would lead a furious charge in the second half. Luis Scola, 30 points and 8 rebounds for him. Kevin Martin, 27 on the night. Rockets found themselves within striking distance late, but the Mavs reserves would step up. J.J. Barea, 19 points for him as the Mavs hold off the Rockets 111-106. The nightcap at the Rose Garden. Blazers and Celtics. C's came in winners of 6 of their last 7. Came in poised to steal one on the road. Paul Pierce had his stroke working. Kevin Garnett as well. He knocks down the long J. Boston showed a lot of fight late in this one, with Portland trying to get back in it. Ray Allen hitting the big 3. He had 18 points. Boston wins their 7th out of their last 8 tries by 10. That's your Daily Zap.